Falling Down Blue, about a year after my dad died, that song would remind me of my dad. And not for any particular reason other than the crux of the song is that whatever is gone forever. And I remember walking down a street in Victoria, and some old guy, codger, came around, and he had wore a hat like my dad used to wear in the 70s. And it just, wham, it just hit me. And I think somehow that infused itself with the song. So really, when I think of that song, I think of my dad, like every night I sing it.
It was great fun for me to record because I got to play drums on it. And I would love to have played drums on all of Jim's songs, but I'm not a good enough drummer.
No,
but
I think that one's good. That one's representative.
One's enough.
Everything you could have done.
One's enough.
Thank you. falling down blue. The Rodeo, everyone.
Justin Rutledge.
So I was quite happy that I played drums on a hit record.
And very well, too.
Yeah. Jazz cat.